Well. News, Matt in the building. What's good, y'all? Hope you're having a blessed day. Do we have some interesting stuff to talk about in today's video? It just continues to get better and better. So if you love content like this, what are you doing? Join the family. Hit that subscribe button and leave a like for more. And without further ado, let's dive straight into it. I assume if you're watching this video, you obviously watched yesterday's video, but if not, I'll give you a brief run through. Long story short, Flat React's ex-girlfriend known as Jeanette was caught up in a bit of controversy. And that controversy was, and it's still ongoing, was that there was leaked proof that her and Dior Johnson, one of the more famous high school basketball players, were quote unquote talking or dating, whatever you want to call it, they were being associated with each other. If you want to know all the details to that, go check out my previous video, I cover all that stuff, but anyways, there was a lot of proof and she couldn't even deny that it wasn't true. And of course, when this stuff was leaked, you already know your boy Matt was one of the first people to report it, but then yesterday, after I posted my video, she had a response to that. Here's what she posted on her Instagram story. I'd highly appreciate if all y'all can respectfully stop all these falsely rumors and assumptions about Dior and I. I have nothing to do with the kid in those type of terms and never will. I believe he's a high schooler, I'm far from that. Everyone who knows me knows I genuinely support and love basketball because I grew up around it and that's forever. The post on my story of me holding hands with a dude has nothing to do with him. That was actually a throwback photo of someone else that I'm currently dealing with. And to Dior, I apologize for this conflict coming your way and the misconception. I'm aware that everyone has their own personal opinion and how y'all want to view things, but this ain't it. Please respect his personal and private life as well as mine, as he does have a girlfriend. We are human at the end of the day, ... I meant no harm or bad intentions to anyone. Hope y'all can understand and stay blessed. I do gotta say, I know a lot of you guys do not like Jeanette because of how she did Flight, but that was a very mature response. Me personally, let me know what you think in the comment section, but I think she handled it pretty well. She really didn't deny all the things because quite frankly, she couldn't because it was caught on camera. And by caught on camera, I mean she's the one who exposed it herself. And like I said, if you wanna know all the details, go check out my previous video. I'm not gonna cover all those again. But however, with that being said, it does not stop there, and there's even more to this. Before I get into what else happened, and it's kind of crazy itself, I do gotta say this one thing. I do not watch any of Flight's videos, I'm not gonna lie, but I did watch what happened between him and Jeanette. And in his video, he was talking about how manipulative she was, and she's crazy, and she lies. I know you were probably expecting me to say, oh, she's lying in this, and we can't trust her, but I'm gonna give her the benefit of the doubt. And here's why. Even though everyone in the world loves Flight, there's always two sides to every story. And another reason, and a main reason why I'm going to give her the benefit of the doubt, and you guys really need to take into consideration, is that we don't even personally know this girl. You gotta think about it like this. If she had all the followers like Flight does, everyone would be on her side and be trashing Flight. No, 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 I am not on Jeanette's side. I'm not on Flight's side. I'm just giving y'all the honest truth. A lot of y'all get brainwashed and you think just cause Flight or your favorite creator says something, it's automatically right. This may be a controversial statement, but it's 100% true. A lot of you don't even like thinking for yourself. I, on the other hand, I think for myself and I always understand there's two sides to every story. Like I said, and I can't emphasize it enough, I'm not calling her a liar or anything like that because I do not know her personally. Now that I said that, and this video is not over, we still have one crazy thing to talk about. One of my subscribers, shout out to you, you know who you are, DM me this on Instagram and I was kind of shocked. The person who sent me this follows Jeanette on Twitter and she has a private Twitter account, I believe, and she tweeted out something but quickly deleted it. But unfortunately for her, my subscriber got the picture. And what she tweeted out, it was on December 15th, 2020, which is this year and this month, she tweeted out D.J.infinity. And I think you know we're about to go with this. What's Dior Johnson's initials? DJ. Could this be a coincidence? I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Either way, it's very interesting. I'm just the news guy. I'm here to bring y'all this stuff and we're going to talk about it in the comment section. So let me know what you think. As far as Jeanette and Dior, are they together? Are they talking? I don't really know the answer to that question. If I'm being honest, that's their business. But there's one thing for sure. Like I stated in my previous video, they're definitely associated. How much are they associated? I don't know. That's up for debate. Once again, let me know what you think. This is a pretty interesting situation to say the least. I'm wishing Jeanette the best of luck and I'm wishing Dior the best of luck and I hope they continue to be great at whatever they do in life. But hey man, with all this being said, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys learned something. If you're new to the channel, what are you doing? I see you. You're not subscribed. Hit that subscribe button. Join the family. I messed up my outro. I do this about every video. Y'all already know. Let's be great. I'm out, y'all. Peace.